Get in there and fight! Stop hiding!
Yeah! Yo.
Hey mate, you okay?
Your mic's muted, by the way.
Nota.
Eh?
I said no, it's not.
Oh.
Fancy some quick arenas before Shauna gets home. She's on her way now.
Yeah, I was gonna. I did send you a very long message saying, I wanna only farm while I'm online.
Ah.
You know, fucking resources and shit I need.
Yeah.
Because I've only got till I go back on guard, and I wanna be efficient and get fucking everything done.
Yeah, oh, that makes
before
sense.
I'm back off guard.
Yeah, that makes sense.
I wanna be in a situation where when I come off guard, I can farm if I want to, but it's not a necessity. You know what I mean?
Yeah. What are you doing, farming for gold or resources?
Resources, obviously. Hmm. I've got 4 days left on me for research. But for artifact.
Have you been doing up your class all?
Yeah, that's what I mean. There's 4 days left on it. For me to get unlock the one for the artifact.
Oh, really? That's good.
Yeah. And I've got 7k resources, so I need like another 7k.
Last night we when we were doing that raid, we fucking anyway, we pulled this boss and it was a mistake, so we tried resetting it and they were running out, but the boss doesn't reset, it just follows you all the way to the front of the entrance.
Fucking
so we ended up killing it in like a corridor somewhere.
LOL.
I've got it, I've recorded it as well, I've got it all on my Twitch, obviously, as you do.
That's mint.
Mm. But we're 8 out of 10 now, we've got 2 bosses left, but we're not going to finish the 2 last bosses, we're going to go straight to Heroic now, so that we can start on Mythic next week.
Ah, okay. Makes sense.
Yeah, we had 30 raiders on last night, that's the maximum we can have in a raid.
Yeah, what's that?
I was like, imagine these guys done world PvP with us.
I've got such a short time scale on this, I'm trying to fucking get resources on this, get resources on my rogue and just be like as streamlined as possible.
Oh, so you never have any time where it's not researching?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, I
get you. And fucking, you know, we done Mythics the other day.
Yeah.
It's not me back. I'm like a day behind now, farming. I'm like, what? I can't even do Mythics!
Fucking hell. You do get resources from Mythics, though.
Okay. Yeah. Do you? I didn't know that. I was just playing it like I did, because, obviously.
From the chest at the end, you don't. Actually, you don't. Oh, my bad.
What?
You do from your weekly cash, though. You've still got to do a myth, like the highest level Mythic you can each week for the gear.
Yeah.
From your chest.
Yeah, I forgot about my chest. Or me rogue. Because we done a mythic on it, didn't we? And I was just walking into my guild hall to do research and saw the chest, and I was like, eh? Clicked it, I was like, ooh! Got a belt.
Oh, there's an upgrade as well.
Yeah.
That's well good. You can gear from just doing skirmishes. I've just got an 840 drinker.
Nice.
Not that I wear it, obviously, but, you know, for a new person.
Well, sorry, everything scales off you, doesn't it? So, if you're doing arena and you're 800, you'll get, like, you won't get, you can get 840s, but it's rarer, you'll get, like, 815s and shit.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh. It's all dependent on your item level.
Oh. Well, I'm 887 at the moment, so...
Well...
My weapon's
911. That's mint.
I got an relic before that reduces the cooldown of... reduces the rage cost of Smash, Mortal Strike and Execute by 60% after using Colossus Smash.
So, okay, now that's alright, innit?
Yeah, and Colossus Smash is my main ability, so you're always gonna use it. And back to Banhammer. This guy shot the chair, it's not really like safe.
Yeah.
And does he want me to do it? I'm fucking damn using all I got, Captain. Come to Tad.
Idiot.
Fucking dude.
I've been looking up legendaries because I know I'm due one soon. And both on my rogue and mage, there's like two or three that are just not worth it. And I was like, I guarantee I'm going to get one of them.
Yeah, there's two that are useless for arms, and I got both. So, yeah, I've got a third legendary now, though, so.
I'm rolling in it, mate.
Yeah, bitches love it. The good thing is, though, about the ring, which I thought at first was useless, it's now been buffed, so it grants 70% increased movement speed and 25% haste for 10 seconds, and it can occur every 30 seconds, but the way you activate it is you put a crowd control ability on something. So any fight where there's like any sort of ad that can be sort of stunned, slowed or anything, I can just stun them, and then it basically bloodlust.
Nice.
So it's really good in that respect. It's like I can bloodlust every 30 seconds if there's a fight with ads. So that's fucking awesome, like. And then I've got one that applies for me tanking spec.
But does it work on your hamstring as well? Because you can just apply that.
No.
Ah, that's the base done.
Yeah. It's a move. Yeah, so let's read it out. I'll link it to Dark Side. I'll link it to you. Food Vendor. There it is.
But it's better when you read it.
Good though, innit? I put mastery on it though, because that's my main stat. Crit's useless to me though.
Oh, okay, so when you interrupt, you get it as well.
Yeah. So there's a fair few things you can do to activate it.
Yeah, it's not bad that.
It'd be good for a rogue. It doesn't activate in BGs though. It was none of the legendaries.
Yeah, they've stopped them, haven't they? Mm.
Be amazing if it did.
OP.
I ranked like pretty fucking average last night as well. I drank too much, you think? Is that like 50% average across the board?
Fuck no. You should take a page up my book, mate, and be a rank 1 here level.
Yeah, just I need to do, like, go in there naked and just kill a boss naked, send the item level 0. And just fucking rank 1. With my item level now, though, you're coming up against ranking up against some pretty decent players. It's nearly 890, so. Assuming that them decent players are all boosted. Sean is here now.
Ah, good.
I'm gonna come after.
Get in there and fight! Stop hiding!
Rog dodging.
Oh, she's ringing me, weirdo. You're in arena, god damn it. Hey babe, you okay? What? You alright? Alright, just... Alright, calm down. Alright, relax. I'll be on you. Just... What? What? I'm just finishing this fight. We'll be done in a sec. Okay, coming out now.